pastor's daughter is true. I still pray for her.
Oh!